Okay, we're gonna install the front or the bottom mount for the RV-12 Viking. It goes in like this. The nose wheel leg goes through here. This is underneath the engine in the front. You're gonna need the 3/8 bolt with one washer on it. Point one, we're gonna go and drill our holes in the nose wheel gear leg.